Stadium is buzzing already, and with good cause. Two top sides ready to go at it, and this should be something special on the pitch. Live coverage coming your way right here on EA TV. Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the gantry today. No rain in sight. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And on the menu, live action from the Liga Portugal. It's Sporting facing Porto.
Well, this should be interesting today. I like the makeup of both teams. They really do have a good balance of attacking and defensive qualities. But the team that has the greater desire will probably come out on top.
Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, what more can I say? He's just a top-class finisher. Composed, technically brilliant and determined. Well, it's a 3-4-2-1 with two players behind the centre forward, but they need to link up as much as possible. They're going to be key to the way this system works. Otherwise, the centre forward could become isolated.
And a look at the starting lineup for Porto.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
Eduardo Quaresma. Schulmann, given away by Sporting. Well, it could be on for him here. He has teammates around him. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Effective piece of pressing. Inácio. Gyökeres. Good patient build-up as they try to fashion something. Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. And quick thinking defensively. Nuno Santos. Could be troublesome. Oh, it might be! Keeper getting in the way, superb save. Impending danger, but good defending. Turning inside, where's he going to go? There's the cutback. And a goal! 1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it!
Well, let's look at that again. I'm almost lost for words here, Derek. It's really sloppy defending. You can't be giving the ball away in such a dangerous area like that and not expect to get punished. It's just really poor.
So on they go again. Will there be a response from Sporting here? There needs to be. But he's certainly not alone. just wasn't going to give that ball away. The ball back was Sporting now. What can Sporting do from this position? Good ball over the top. And they've done it to square the game once again. Exhilarating. Underway, they've levelled it at 1-1 here. Varela. Well, good idea, but the execution wasn't quite right. Bruno Santos. Hidemasa Morita. And the ball with Pedro Gonzalez. And he read it well. With it, and here's Galeno. Wendell, not a huge chunk of added time, 1 minute, and with that the first half draws to a close. This man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Stuart.
Well, he stepped forward for his team with the equaliser. It could prove to be the key turning point in this contest, as they haven't been at their best today. You do feel they need to find another gear in the second half, though, if they are to go on and win it.
Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Pepe, Varela, Pepe, and here's Galeno. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence? Takes it on! He got a good palm on it. That's effective pressure, high up the pitch. Can they forge ahead? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Morten Hjulmar. Quaresma. And the ball back with Porto here. Plenty of support here. Gyökeres. And the keeper tied in to thwart him. And clear behind for a corner. Substitution time it is here. Playing it in. Danger still on. Now a decent position. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
He's driven in the corner. Well, the goalkeeper made it look as though there was no pressure on him whatsoever. Wendell, Pepe, they've regained possession, a quarter of an hour remaining here, Pedro Gonzalez is with Nuno Santos, Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Level pegging, but can they change that? Crossing into the middle. And a goal! At this stage of the game, it might be decisive. And just look at their supporters. Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game. Dangerous looking attack. Textbook defending inside the box. Galeno. Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter. Can't really allow runs like that. The cross is on. They'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. So a personnel change then. And deciding to go short with this one. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Yes, Derek, there was very little in it for much of the game. I'm sure they feel they deserve a point at least. And it's obviously disappointing to concede in that manner so late on. But they just have to bounce back now.
Well, he often cuts the figure of a thinking person's footballer. And Stuart, he's thought his way throughout this match.
Well, I'm not concerned about him missing a few chances. The main thing is he kept on getting into the right areas. And he scored a very good goal as well.